And Wei Hong, it's 30 minutes before you arrive, and I'm really, really very excited to be part of this proposal.
Hi, congrats, Wei Hong.
Congratulations on happy engagement.
Better take care of my dad, okay? Or else, I'm gonna, get
something
from my dad. So, happy marriage and happy engagement, and love ya.
Oh,
okay. Hello, Yi Ling and Wei Hong. Happy engagement.
Congrats on your BTO, and we are looking forward to your love nest.
Okay, we are looking forward to your wedding day, and we have already thought of a wedding hashtag for you. It will be
hashtag you are my Wei Yi.
祝伟宏跟依琳求婚成功，高兴，大家都一样高兴。
欢迎加入我们的家庭
啊！对。
Hi, Wei Hong and Yi Ling. Congratulations. You have known each other much longer than I've known you guys, and I'm really proud of you guys for deciding to tie it on.
Thank you for including me to be part of the proposal. Super happy for the two of you. For Yi Ling, I'm sure Wei Hong will be able to take care of you.
Wei Hong and Yi Ling, we look forward to receiving your wedding invitation. Congrats, and we love you!
And congratulations on your engagement. Wei Hong, better take care of her.
And I hope that you guys will continue to love and support each other like they've always been. Like, I know Yi Ling for so long, and she's like one of the nicest girls out there. So congrats, Wei Hong, and happy marriage.
We have been together for more than 8 years. These 8 years was not an easy journey. We started off as students, until now building our home together. You are my everything, my soulmate, my best friend, my supporter, my food buddy. The perseverance and the will that you have is one of the strongest I have seen. However, no one is perfect. I'm willing to accept all your flaws, and also thank you for accepting my flaws. Please grow old with me. I'm hoping you'll spend the rest of your life with me.
Oh my God.
Will you marry me?